Welcome back to Ragnarok. Here we go. We found a greater Yudi female, or male, so... Oh, did I hit it? My question every time. It was over on the other side of this little hill. Fighting with everything. And I just coaxed it over. I love these greater Yudi colors. Sometimes it sucks, but I really do enjoy the fact that you can't net them. You can net a regular Yudi, but you can't net the paleo. Any of the paleos, I don't think. I've tried, and I can't get them netted, so I don't know. I will bring y'all back whenever she's just about ready. There she is. Look at her stats. 46 on melee, 59 on stamina is good. And 40 on health. I'm not sure what our other one back at base is. But, I'm gonna get the trap taken down. And I may fly around a little bit. And just see what else we can get. We don't have a, Daedon yet. So, if I find one of those, I'd like to tame it. They come in handy. Alright, I'll bring y'all back. So that Yudi, I really looked out. It wasn't with any carnos. So it made it a lot less stressful. I don't know how long I'm going to be able to be in this weather. My fortitude is 57, but I really think it could be higher. I do have my winter stuff on, but only one piece of it is ascended. I got that out of a cave that I'll be doing again, and I'll bring y'all back. Yep, see? Right here. Can't go over there. That's the murder snow. Can I go? I guess we can get the Anki out and get a little bit of metal. While we're here. I'll organize this. Organized. Oh, I missed. Embarrassing. Alright, get it. Okay, so let's compare the two UDs. See what kind of stats we're looking at. Females better on health and stamina. And the male's better on weight and melee. We're going to be able to get some nice... Go make a saddle for this in RG. Get out here with your people. Saddle. Okay, I guess I need to set up a breeding pen for breeding area. Big dinos. Not like I don't have the room. Right here looks good. Okay, we're gonna need ceilings. Walls. In fact, let's change to our building. That saddle on her. Gonna go up here and change out to our building mode. Anyway, on it. We need a lot of ceiling. Here we'll do wait until that gets done. Okay, so what we're gonna do is you can use this wall. That'd be too big. This out of the way. So we're gonna want it here, really. It's a good size area, I think. All right, so I made too many ceilings. They're still making in there. I grabbed these. I mean, we could come out more, but this is gonna go way into the ground. Okay, so I don't have electricity out there. I guess I can just put another generator out there instead of running the line. This. See the little lightning bolt underneath personal owner chick? There's the lightning bolt. So I've got power in the ceilings, foundations. I ran it. I'm really not sure if I can run a line out that way. Just run it from here. I don't really want to have two generators going. Now, oh man, I didn't mean to hit that button. These. How are we on wait? Oh, we're. Won't need all of those. Come back and get air conditioners. Come back and get that. It's going to come out here. Oh. I don't know how. I don't know if this is going to work or not. And there it is. I have electricity if I put it. Even see it. It is. It's showing electricity. Ooh, we got it perfect. Okay. I just get up here a while ago. Okay. Oh, it snapped. Where is it? Well, hello, Peanut. Never have too many X's, cross pieces. Getting heavy. Okay. I've got plenty of these. Now we'll get air conditioners. Make 20. And you can make 7. We've got silica pearl. To the top, wasn't it? Yep. I actually think we, and what else? Hitching post. Put a little box over there. Hold our stuff. Make a refrigerator. Okay, we'll go get it. Rainer. Let's make some more air conditioners. Nine. That's 18. That's just about what I wanted. Maybe it'll be done. Crafting. Come on. No crafting. It won't pull from something that's crafting. I just need 2. I'd just come over here. Got it. I'd be done already. right in the middle. Can't because it does not have a wall. The other ones are set down lower. I don't have walls yet, so okay. Pretty sure I made them, I just hadn't done it yet. But I think that's probably going to be enough, honestly. Put our box down. If we need to, we can add. Kitchen post. Extra. Those. And me. There we go, we're ready. Let's get walls. Need that. Didn't I craft a bunch of walls? I didn't because the other deals was. What am I doing? What am I doing? railings. Okay. Come on. Higher than the rest, it is. Okay. So temperamental. Damn. This one must be higher than the rest. Yep. I don't even know if I need to be picking up the second one or not. That's lower. Goodness. Okay. Looks like a workable area. Now we're gonna put the I gotta go get them. The UDs. This stuff up. One? Nice. Oh, my kitties. And we're gonna face up there. Now, if I was gonna have a bunch of breeding going on with a bunch like Rexes and stuff, this isn't big enough. Okay, let's set this to born auto trap. Okay, I have to make. All right, let's get these guys mating. And I forgot, these UDs, the paleo ones, are a lot bigger than the regular UDs. But UDs are not small in the first place. Just look how big they are. I've forgotten. We may have to make another one over there. I know it's going to work, but I just want to make sure that I have enough air conditioners down. And that they're going to hatch. Incubating. Yep, sounded like more than one. Look at that. A perfect male right off the bat. We don't care about oxygen. Get that. Okay. You don't need two of them. It's pretty. Okay, next thing we need to do is put water out here. I'm not listening to that. Ah. Doesn't that just sound refreshing? I like this one. Got the... Where did I get the yellow from? Dad? Or from the mom, I mean. Mom, is it? Well, they both have, like, this orange... bright orange face paint. Do they all have that? I don't think so. I don't think they're all like that, so... I think it's cute. Well, let's see if we get a perfect female. That'd be interesting. Another male. Yeah. Get rid of these. Looking for a female. That's gonna do it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. And until next time, I'll see ya.